Bay on the Bristol Channel shoreline. Apologies to him that we mistakenly identified him as Robert Golding. Robert contacted us after hearing the nomination for Crosby Beach in Liverpool, and he wanted us to know about a particular stretch of the beach